broke several hearts when he decided to leave One Direction and the members of his band back in 2015 to pursue a solo career. There have been speculations since he left the band that Zayn's departure has led to an endless feud between himself and Harry Styles. Harry has finally cleared the air and expressed his feelings about Zayn leaving the band. During a recent interview, he said, "I don't believe that it was a wrong thing to do." The 26-year-old said he couldn't oppose Zayn Malik's decision as he didn't want him to stay in the band knowing he didn't want to be there. Meanwhile, Harry also opened up about his relationship and also denied dating Adele.